Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Adventure DX. Today I have Poppy Pawpland with me, and special guest Commander Rabbit.
Heyo!
Some of you may remember him from that prank call stream Poppy did on his old channel.
What you say?
Yeah, I'm sorry about the delay in uploads. I've been busy with other stuff at the time, trying to play some Back 4 Blood beta, and just yesterday went to the shooting range with my grandpa.
Nick preparing for YouTube's HQ?
No, I'm kidding. Not making that nightmare become a reality.
What you gonna say? Well, I mean, I wouldn't mind doing that to Susan Wojcicki myself. She deserves it.
But just because you can doesn't mean you should. You know, just like Uncle Ben said in Spider-Man, great power comes great responsibility.
You're right, but I would do it to the pedophiles.
Now, Billy's here. Hell yeah.
Hello. What did I just join?
We're just talking about executing pedophiles.
Yes.
I agree with that 100%.
So does my dad, actually. My dad said he could do that.
What you miss say?
I agree
but
with
now
that too.
Some fucking
they're all
then some fucking some Californian mayor comes on and says, "Oh, Nick, you're being pedophobic, madphobic,
being you being."
Mr. Bean molests children.
Oh.
What you must say?
Or they need to be quartered and shot.
Billy,
you can't be mapophobic. You can't be mapophobic, Billy. I'm absolutely disgusted. I'm absolutely disgusted to hear this.
I guess I'll name this episode Map Material.
Map, no.
I wouldn't name it that. I'd name it something else.
I'll probably name it.
Fucking name it.
I don't know what to name this episode, really.
Yeah, Return of Billy.
What?
Billy Returns. Billy and
hey, just for a little while, just gotta wait. I might not be here the entire time.
Well, yeah, probably. Probably not.
Yeah.
I know that Commander Rabbit should be here the whole time.
Yeah.
A what?
Yeah, Commander Rabbit's here too.
Hello.
Hey.
I think.
What you gonna say?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if Commander Rabbit and Billy have ever talked to each other before.
No, we did before. I even said he sounded like Gabe Newell.
Yeah.
He doesn't. I don't see it. Hey, Gabe Newell, where's the Half-Life 2 update? In 2060?
Never. You're never gonna get your Half-Life 2.
Half-Life 3.
We do plan on releasing Half-Life 4, though. Thank you.
What you were saying? Where is the new TF2 update? Where the fuck is it?
I remember.
What game? I have never heard of this game you referred to.
Where the fuck is it? That's. You don't know what the fuck it is. Oh my god. That's it.
Right.
We're
now,
fucking rioting.
Shit.
Hey. Thank you, and have fun.
Revolution time against
Why?
Fucking Gabe Newell.
I mean, like, I mean, you know, if you thought that humans looked out of place in this game, play Sonic 06. They look jarringly realistic in Sonic 06. It just does not look right. It's, admittedly, it was an issue in this game, but it's more glaring in Sonic 06 because at least the humans in this game look slightly cartoonish.
Except this isn't Sonic 06.
Alright. As I said, sometime in the Sonic.
That is true.
Up here, you get Tails.
This game is actually good.
Oh, and don't forget this jet ankle, it'll help you fly faster.
Fly faster? What you must
now say. I have the jet ankle.
Alright, so, what you must say.
Allows me to fly faster, so I can outrun Tails. The Border Patrol.
Tails is even more.
No, I thought the jet ankle would make you slower.
No.
I got a question for you, Mr. Billy versus Gaming. What's your opinion on Tails being a homosexual?
I don't believe he is.
Me neither.
Yes, but our lord, Mr. Tay Plummer, proved it, and he proved it with facts and logics. You see, tails, winks, and of course every gay person on the planet must wink.
It's a gay fact. If you're gay, you wink.
Helpless animals and traps them in
machines. Exactly.
Oh, those poor animals. Yeah, because Eggman is an animal abuser. Confirmed.
Oh, he molests chows, that's what
because he winks.
Yes, just because he winks, he's a homosexual, according to our god, Tay Plummer.
It's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
So I missed this emblem during Sonic's story. There.
Oh, hey, at least you got it.
It's easier to get with Tails
than Sonic. I'll be right back.
Goddamn camera! Being stuck on the clock tower.
Alright.
Let's just get on the train. The train too?
Verhumps! No, Nick, it's going to a different place.
It's going to,
the place that'll get us a community guidelines, right?
It's going to... Oberstadt Gottenland.
Okay, now you're playing the Thousand Week Reich from Hoi 4.
Yeah. It's going to... It's going to Salzburg. Yeah.
Salzburg. With the Gottenland. Nick's gonna take his new holidays off to Gottenland. Whatcha say? Alright, so Sonic, you've took my CP, did you? Well, I've come back to retrieve it. All those pictures of the chows, you can have it, you can't share. I'm a greedy bastard and I want all of the CP back.
Okay, I will be going, so I just have to say this. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, it's better. I never upload, but it's better than Nick's.
Well, thanks, friend.
I am the best friend in the world. Obviously, all my content is superior because I am the best friend.
You're getting banned. Moderator permissions, take it away. I can't believe this fucking sin. That's it. Wait, I can't ban him. I can't believe this. This is,
okay, well, by the way, if you're watching this, subscribe to Nick.
Yeah. This video is sponsored by...
I'm no longer asking you. I have a gun in my hand. I'm no longer asking you. Subscribe to Nick's champ.
Yeah. Well, and you might as well just subscribe to Billy's channel as well, just because... I mean, it's on my...
I never upload, but do it anyway.
Though, the only thing he's ever done most of his career is just stream, and even then he doesn't even stream to YouTube much anymore.
I do plan on October... continuing the series of Cries of Fear.
In 2019, you promised us that there would be Billy versus ASMR. Where the fuck is Billy versus ASMR? Where is it?
It's like Half-Life 3 in development hell.
Ah, for fuck's sake, never. It's just like Pop Analysis. It's never gonna happen.
Yeah, it's like my Day of Defeat video in 2021. It's probably not gonna come out for another how many months.
Yeah, but we will be getting Cries of Fear Part 2, the series I started last Halloween.
Cries of Fear?
It means Cry of Fear.
Best horror game. Cries of Fear.
Okay. Cry of Fear, okay. Watch my side. Right.
Okay, well, I am going to
what?
Go.
Oh no!
See ya, Billy.
God damn this.
God damn it, Hedgehog! You took all the fucking CP away from me, you bastard! And now you took the purple fucking shit as well!
Yoink.
That's it! Get molested with my claw, bastard!
Yes.
You do Sonic, Nick. I'll do Eggman.
Well, you can't steal
that. I got the encryption keys to the government server. Now I will have access to all the CP on the entire globe. And now I can be the world's number one pedophile!
You can't do that. Tails like, oh no. Oh, it's a monster.
Oh no!
Oh, here we go. Oh, it expands the collection. Yes! Now my dog is 10 inches! Take that fucking mic, Matei! You're a bitch-ass motherfucker!
Yeah, Mike Matei is a tiny dog. I don't even remember. Why the fuck would he decide just to take a picture of it and then upload it to Twitter? It's fucked up.
I don't know. That's questionable. You're gonna have to ask motherfucker Mike about that.
Now I'm going to get the next emerald, you fools!
You fools! I have 75 alternative accounts! We can't let that monster get any
bigger. It could get ugly. Let's say.
Yeah.
You're right.
Chaos must be stopped. Yeah, of course, chaos must be stopped.
Officially, Nick is Sonic. Rabbit is Tails. And I'll be Eggman.
If so we want to add our own funny commentary voiceovers.
I think that'd be pretty funny to add in.
I mean, we've done that probably a few times before. Except
we should do it properly, though.
Yeah, but it's not a real-time fan dub, though. It's just a Let's Play.
Yeah. Watch me say, do you know what? We should have did Shadow the Hedgehog. Dub.
Yeah, we're going to do a fan dub of Shadow the Hedgehog, the game.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
But call it Shadow the Hedgehog, but it'll be too cool for YouTube.
So who cares about fucking YouTube?
It'll be too cool.
They're not gonna do anything.
Or just make it a BitChute special. Sure. All raw, uncut, uncensored.
On raw, uncut, uncensored bitches.
Yeah. Uncensored hentai.
No
bitches.
Points!
One no. Wind Valley. Find the emerald before Sonic.
Yeah, Tails' gameplay and his story is just you racing against Sonic to get the emerald. I mean, Sonic has a rubber band AI. Like, if you start failing, he'll probably go behind it. I mean, he...
You made it!
I mean, he keeps taunting you. It's like, hey, all hey, right, you made it! Alright, Tails!
See you later, Tails!
You dick, Sonic.
See you later, Tails! Sonic's not fuck even... you!
Sonic's not even moving. Look at him. He just stopped.
Stopped for no reason.
So there's no way you could fail this. That's like Sonic just lets you win.
It reminds me of Big Rigs. The truck truck doesn't
even
win. The truck
never moves. Even with the patch that they released, it only moves a little bit and then it stops before the finish line.
It's like the fucking turtle and the hare.
And
the last stage
is just a mirrored version of Devil's Passage, meaning that
except
there was no
the turtle actually moves.
Yeah.
What you must say, Big Rigs. Welcome to the brand new AVGN episodes. Except I have no time, and I've got to be finished for 5:40.
Yeah, because that's when I cook dinner.
No, that's when I go over to April's, or else she's gonna bitch slap me in front of the kids. Now, Screenwave, fuck it, stop eating chips all over the fucking house.
Yeah. I mean...
Nick, I'm what? Facing reality. There just simply not exist enough time. It's 5:40. Mr. Rolf.
And you win!
You're
that's
a
pretty
mean
much
one.
Tails' gameplay. You just. All
you're
you do
a
is
mean
just,
one.
Mr. Rolf.
Race against Sonic.
The quote, asshole variety of people.
Asshole.
You should have seen James' Rolf setup. It's pretty epic. He puts the tripods on top of. Like, he puts them on the roof.
He puts the boom
the
mic
ceiling.
On the ceiling.
No, but he puts his, what is it, the lighting on the ceiling, the and lights. It's held together with string.
The lights and, his boom mic he puts in the ceiling.
Yeah, watch him say.
He also has a gaming PC that he doesn't actually use for gaming at all. He uses it just to capture footage. It's just a waste of money that Screenwave gave him if he's not going to use it.
And here's one thing I hate. Why is he doing all the technical shit? Why isn't Screenwave doing that?
I mean, because...
Like...
I mean, I mean, COVID's not an excuse anymore, sort of, because it's starting to die down a little bit.
Sure, like, it's not a big deal for one of his co-workers to come over and try and fix his things. Like, they hired them for a reason. James shouldn't be doing the maintenance. ScreenWave should be fixing his server and trying to help fix his setup and everything. He should be writing the episodes. That's what he should be doing.
Yeah, I mean, like, ScreenWave doesn't have to do everything for him, but at the same time, they should help him with the technical shit. He doesn't have to do all the tech himself.
What did he get paid for? What did he get paid for, man?
I don't know.
They do most of his job for him. Writing the episodes, editing the things, but they don't fucking do barely any of his house maintenance for servers and things. That's what they get paid for.
I mean, heck, It took him so long to help him get better internet.
Yeah.
But
what you must
James
say.
James is still paying his internet bill to have fiber. What, do you think ScreenWave would at least help him pay half of his internet bill? You'd think, but
I don't
apparently no. They don't.
Think, but like, I don't know how much ScreenWave gets out of the check out of the videos, but if it's, say, half, they should be doing a lot more for him. Let's say.
God damn it. Wow! Neon lights, funky music! So this is the casino everyone's been talking about. Oh, but it's a bit too much for me, I think I'll pass. I bet this lady wants to go inside anyway.
Casino with funky music?
Yeah.
Gambling under the age of 18.
It's like, play that funky music, white boy. Play that funky music, right? Play that funky music, white boy.
We're gonna get DMCA'd.
Hey, Rabbit, whatchamacay? Can you give me the link to where you got that VOD ID thing?
The what?
Remember the thing? You remember the thing? I'll talk to you about it later. Whatchamacay? Alright, so now we're in the sewer.
Now
we're
in
rats.
The sewer. I know we're not the TMNT. It's just Tails and a hedgehog in the sewers.
I hate sewer levels. I hate sewer levels in video games.
I mean, this isn't hard. It's actually not a bad sewer level. It's not entirely sewer. Most of it's just like air currents and stuff. It's like... It seems more like an underground air conditioning area.
I still find it pretty funny when you went on about Roach the Bat. 15 minutes versus 5 minutes.
Yeah. I mean, like, Eggman said 15 minutes. He's like, 5 minutes would be plenty. No, he said 15 minutes! 15 minutes!
Hey, Nick, I don't need 15 minutes. I only need 5.
I almost forgot that extra life. Looks like newspapers. I don't even think they're textured or anything. Or if they are, it's hard to read. What if it said something like, "This just in, Eggman has stolen more illegal materials. FBI has been called. Citizens are urged to please stay indoors and do not confront Eggman without the help of Station Square's finest."
Warning, a national emergency. Somebody in the state of Pennsylvania has been spotted saying the N-word. You are braced to get in local contact with the authorities and stay inside your bunker shelves. If there's any radioactive waste outside your house, be careful. The N-word must be stopped.
What?
Hello, my fellow citizens of the United States. We have spotted the fellow person saying the N-word. And now here's our message from Eggman.
This is my burrito gas.
Out of the way, bitches! I got my hair tie back. Now fuck off.
It probably smells like rotten eggs too.
I'm just imagining though before there a national emergency where Nickinator's on the news and he just says the N-word the fucking missiles are ready to launch at your house over the whole country.
I mean,
what would say?
I wouldn't do that. What? Bomb my
house. imagine 50 tanks are just lined outside your house. There's soldiers, there's fucking helicopters and fucking fighters out in the air. And what you gonna say? You say the N-word, they launched the nukes at your house, Nick.
Yeah. You know, this re-release of Sonic Adventure adds Cream the Rabbit in this hub world, but you only see her fly around it.
Cream the Rabbit? That's fucking hentai.
Well, MTP isn't wrong, because some people in Sonic Passion do strange shit with Cream the Rabbit. May I remind you, Cream the Rabbit.
Oh god,
the
horror.
Cream the Rabbit is not even an adult character in the series.
No!
None of them are.
The horror!
None of them are, except for Eggman. Eggman's the only adult in Sonic.
Eggman. Well, I mean, he's a pedophile then. We've reached to 20 minutes.
Well, not quite. I have my timer still going. Half of that time was, just me setting up the shit.
Okay. Alright. So, where is Tails bringing this dildo to?
No, it's a key.
Not what MTR, not what Mr. Tay Plummer thinks.
Put the key down to open up Ice Cap.
Ice Cap. How to get a DMCA. Ice, baby.
Yeah.
Ice, song.
It probably doesn't take that much effort to get a DMCA.
Just play copyrighted music.
You can get a DMCA for anything. Actually, I'll just call this
part.
So, thank you for watching. Join us next time when we tackle Ice Cap.